Now, something for the youngsters. Five singing boys from England who sold a lot of albums. They're called the Rolling Stones. I've been rolled while I was stoned myself. So I know what they're singing about, but here they are at. Show for London. They're challenging the Beatles to a hair pulling contest. I could swear Jackie Coogan and Skippy were in that group. Well, I'm going to let you in on something. You know all these singing groups today, you're under the impression they have long hair. Not true at all. It's an optical illusion. They just have low foreheads and high eyebrows. It's a frog. It's a singing frog. So, as we leave you, right now, we'll have a short intermission, and we'll be back in Hollywood Palace in about a minute. Now, don't go away. You wouldn't leave me here alone with the Rolling Stones. Come back, baby.